everyone. It's Kim. Okay, so here's my final batch for the series. And this one is called Hamish. And he is supposed to smell like lavender and mint. And so I did a combination of lavender, peppermint essential oil, and some bourbon vanilla. He likes bourbon. So I thought it was appropriate. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead, I guess I shouldn't have stuck that over there. I'm going to go ahead and add my lye water with the silk. And then I'm going to add my sodium lactate. And yogurt, Greek yogurt, and I'll go ahead and put my colloidal oatmeal in. Okay, that appears to be all blended in. Oh wait. Little bits of yogurt. Okay. Then, what am I gonna do? Okay. Okay, I'm going to pour some out for... I wanted to put a little bit of... Just a little bit. I want to have a little splash of color. And in one of the scenes, he has this like magenta tie that had black flies on it. So I thought that I would put a little bit of magenta in there. And then I want to do a tiger stripe. Because in the book, he references... a William Blake poem called The Tiger. And so I'm going to do a tiger stripe for him. I'm just going to pour this because of the spout, you know, just because it's easier to pour with. Sorry, not missing nothing, nothing fancy. So, I'm going to work on, one of them's going to be the light color, or this will be the light. So let me go ahead and add some titanium dioxide. Well, wait a minute. That color discolors. So I'll go ahead and make one of these the light one. And I'm going to put the little bit of peppermint essential oil in there. Okay. Then this one is going to have black in it. And some of the regular fragrance. Because that will definitely matter if it discolors. Brown first. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and add the fragrance oil to this. And the brown. And this is just me wearing it. No. This is just cocoa powder and some water. And I mean, I could just leave it and it would turn brown, but I want it to show up right away. And because it's hard to predict exactly, I like to have a little bit of control over it. Put this. I'm going to add just a little bit of lavender, and then, like I said, I'm going to make this a magenta color. Just for a pop. More than that. Okay. Plus, it smells great. Okay, let me see. How many times can I say okay? And spill this. Let me get my mold. Let me go take a look. Perfect. So I guess I will start with the brown. I better keep a... Let me get a different... Keep these in here. See how I am? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and put a row there. This. Well, I think I was supposed to put the white there, but oh well. Just soap, right? I'll just keep the wrong pattern going. Then it looks like it was intentional. This really does smell delicious. If you like lavender and vanilla, and that bourbon, the bourbon vanilla has a masculine tone to it. I'm certainly quiet, right? Let me tap this. I love this color. This I got from Hot Pink. Well, no, actually this was Ruby Red, I think it was, and the Violet from the conservatory. That I had mixed with some glycerin. Okay, I'm going to tap this down real quick. After I wipe some of the muck off me. Okay. That's it. Taking this off. And I'm going to put just a little bit this is mint. And then some lavender. I really love this already. It's kind of different. I mean, it's kind of weird, but the kind of combination. But like I said, the character head, I don't know, it always stuck out to me when they mentioned the writer mentions the color of his tie being this magenta, and I told my daughter, I said, well, maybe I could get a fly in it. She goes, that's gross. Okay, there you go. Let me wash my hands off. So, this is Hamish. I guess I should mention that in this book, in this world, there are three different types of creatures, and there's vampires, and then there's witches, and you have to be born a witch. It's like a hereditary thing, and genetic, and then there's demons, and the demons are like artists and real eccentric kind of people. And this character here, he's a demon. So, here we go. So that's Hamish Osborne, and it is mint and lavender with some bourbon vanilla mixed in. Thank you for watching.